Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, let's take a look on how to change the unique icon shape on Samsung phones with the latest One UI 4.0 based on Android 12. Previously, you could apply a unique icon shape like this on Android 10 version. But unfortunately, on Android 11, you can't apply a unique icon like this anymore. And now, on Android 12 version, on One UI 4.0, you can change the icon to a shape like this. You can even change the icon shape to other shape options with more interesting shapes in the latest updates. And now, in this latest version, you can also directly install your favorite icon pack which downloaded from Google Play Store. Okay, now let's just see how to change the shape of the icon on your smartphone. For the first step that you have to do is make sure your phone has been updated to the latest Android 12 version or One UI 4.0. To check the Android version on your smartphone, you can go directly to the settings, then select About Phone and choose Software Information. Then at the very top, you can immediately see One UI version and also Android version that is being used on your smartphone. If on the Software Information, the version of One UI is 4.0 or above and the Android version is Android 12 or above, you can go directly to the next step. On the next step, you have to download Samsung Theme Park application. This application is the official application from Samsung, but because it is not available on Galaxy Store in some region, you can get the download link through our Telegram channel at the following link, or you can also check directly in the description of this video. Then after opening the download link, you will go to the website to download Samsung Theme Park application. After that, you just have to scroll and go directly to the download link at the bottom. At the bottom of the All Versions menu, you can directly select the latest version of Samsung Theme Park at the top. Then on the next page, all you have to do is scroll a little, and then click the See Available Download button. Then you just have to look at the download menu and click on the down arrow icon. Then just click on the Download APK button. If a pop-up notification appears, all you have to do is click OK. After that, wait until the download process is complete and then install the application. If you have used the previous Theme Park version, there will be an update button like this. But if you're just installing it for the first time, you can just click the Install button. And then after you have installed the application, you can just click the Open button. Then in the Theme Park application, you will find an icon tab at the bottom. You just need to open the icon tab. And now we can immediately create a new set of icons by clicking the Create New button. Next, you will immediately go to Settings to change the shape of the icon on your smartphone. At the bottom, you can see the shape menu that you can choose from with various icon shapes as you like. There are many new icon shapes that you can choose from this menu. There are icon shapes such as teardrops like this. Then there are also icon shapes that looks like flowers. And there are also icon shapes that looks like leaf. Then there are also hexagonal shapes and also star shapes. You just have to choose the shape of the icon as you like from this menu. Besides selecting the icon shape at the bottom, there is also a three color option. This three color is the color behind the icon. You can see when we change the color to teal color like this, the tray color will change to the color you chose. When we change it to blue color, the tray color will change to blue. But for now, let's leave the tray color option empty. Then after selecting the icon shape that you want to use, you can directly click the download button in the upper right corner. And then give the theme name for the icon you chose. Then we can directly save the theme that we created with the icon shape earlier by clicking OK button, and then your theme will get into the installation process. And usually this installation process will take a while. After the installation process is complete, you'll find the new theme that you've just created. The new theme will display the wiggle effect like this. To apply it, all you have to do is click on the theme or icon shape that you created earlier. Then click the apply button at the bottom right, and wait until the process is 100% complete. Now all the icons on your smartphone will change to the icon shape that you chose earlier. To make several different icon shapes option and to make it easier for you when you want to change the icon shape, you can create a different icon shape like the previous method. Then save the theme with a different name. For example, we choose another shape, then we save the theme with a new name. And later, the new theme that you just created with a different icon shape will immediately appear in the Theme Park application. So when you want to change the icons in the future, you just have to choose a theme from the Theme Park. And then besides changing the shape of the icon with new and unique forms, in the latest One UI 4.0 update, now you can also replace the icon pack with the icon pack that you have downloaded from Google Play Store. In the previous version of One UI 3.1, you can only replace the icon pack with an icon pack from the Galaxy Store. And now in the latest version, you can immediately replace the icon pack with an icon pack from Google Play Store. The way to change the icon pack is the same as the previous method. Just go to the icon menu, then create a new theme. Then just click on the icon pack label. Here the icon pack that you have downloaded earlier through Galaxy Store will appear right here. And if you scroll to the bottom under the icon pack from the Galaxy Store, you'll find a new menu called Third Party Icon Packs. The icon packs that you have downloaded via Google Play Store will appear in this section. If you haven't seen the icon packs in this section, you can first download the icon packs on the Google Play Store or from Galaxy Store. To apply the icon packs from Google Play Store, you just have to select the icon pack. Then you can also combine it by changing the icon shape based on the shape of the icon pack you choose. For example, if we choose icon pack with a rounded corner, we can also choose a rounded shape icon so that all the icon shapes will look similar. And then we can directly save the icon pack theme with the icon shape that we choose. All you have to do is just click the down arrow button in the upper right corner. Then you can directly save the theme with this icon pack by typing the name of the theme and clicking the OK button. Now you have successfully created a new theme which changed the shape of the icon on your smartphone. The new theme will also change the icon pack that we have downloaded via Google Play Store directly. So in this latest version of One UI 4.0, you can change the icon pack from the Galaxy Store and Google Play Store easier. And now you can find more icon shapes option in this latest One UI 4.0 update. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any questions or comment, you can directly write them in the comment section down below. Or you can directly ask in our Telegram channel or directly DM us on our Instagram account @suntertainment. See you on the next video.